What's up, world? We back again, man, with Royal Task Kenna. Just came in to check in with y'all, let y'all know how the puppy's going. I appreciate the inquiries. I appreciate the comments. I'm glad y'all, a few people that have liked and subscribed to my channel, I appreciate you. So, without further ado, let me get to it. So, right now, I'll be showing you puppies again before I put them back in the pen. They're welcome box. I just cleaned that out. So right now, I'm gonna give y'all a look at the girls first. So bear with me. They'll be asleep right now. So they might be a little cranky when I get them up. So I'll probably start with the closest ones to me then. This big girl right here, look at her. Big girl right here, we call her Winky. She, I don't know what color you would call that. Tan, fawn stripe on the side, through the back. You can see that. See it. Turn around for y'all. She the biggest girl out the bunch. You can see her. She's a big little girl. We call her Winky because of the eyes. So these puppies should be in between 16 and 17 and a half inches tall. So that's what we're shooting for. I haven't came up with the with something set in stone where I'm creating them at the same height all the time, but I'm shooting for classic and standard bullies. I might have a few pockets every now and then, so just bear with me. But you see her, she gonna be nice. Look at that stand on her. Look at that chest on her. She gonna be nice, y'all. So tap in. Show them what you're talking about. Show them what you're working with, baby. Beautiful pup, man. This is girl number one, Winky. This little mama right here. My daughter called her Oreo. She's a little quiet, lazy. She's sleepy right now. She's been over there grubbing, but she like this one of the, she might be the smallest of the litter. And the smallest female. We only had 9 puppies, so I'm not sure if she's getting in there like she should, but they just now turned to 2 weeks, so I'm about to start introducing them to a little mush and get them off of mommy as soon as possible as I can. See how they take to it. Only how they permit. If they not take it to the mush the first time, you know, I'll let it rest. You see, she's a lady right here. She knocked out. Tad just got finished eating. See her. She's a small one. She don't have no play in her right now. She just wanna go to sleep. So this is Oreo. This little mama right here is one of my favorites. I like how small she is, that little head on her, you see it? I love it. So, she looks like she's gonna be a little shorter than, the other ones. As you can see, she's got a nice head on her. Nice paws. She's gonna be, I know you would consider her Coco. She's a small one too, so she's She might be more on the pocket side. We're gonna see. So just getting my feet wet, man. Trying to establish myself and what I'm trying to do. You see, she's still hungry, huh? I ain't named her, but I like this one. So tap in, let's see what we got. It's girl number three. All right, everything else, be boys. The Doodoo Brown. Tell him. Say Doodoo Brown. Look at him. Oh yeah, he got some energy with him, huh? What's up? What's up, Mr. Doodoo Brown? Huh? Show the world that chest. Show the world. Show the world that chest. Look at that chest, Doodoo Brown. Yeah, look at him. Look at him. He trying to follow me, huh? Look at him. Yeah, he active. Tell him, Doodoo Brown. In 2 weeks, y'all. You see, that's my man right here. Not sure if I wanted to keep him. I'm not sure, but he gonna be a big one. So I'm still undecided. I just know he gonna be a nice one. Ain't that right? And he active, you see. You know, had no chill in him right now. Look at him. Yeah, y'all see him. That's what we producing. You see him? Yeah, look at him at 2 weeks. Look at him. Stand up for him again, big baby. Stand up for him again. Stand up for him again. Go ahead, get to him. Come on. There you go, get to him. You looking at me. Hey, come this way. You looking at me. Come here. You looking at me. Look at him, look at that boy. You looking? Yeah. Talk to him. Look at him, y'all. Look at him. Let's see. Him. Yeah. Let's see, he a big chunky one, y'all. So, stay tuned. Put him up.
Yeah.
Come here, Leatherface. Yeah, all right. We got Leatherface right here. Another boy, you see him, he's sleepy too. This is Leatherface, it's a toss up. I like what I'm seeing with my boys. He got a nice head on him. He don't do too much whining in there either. I just like the face on him and his head. And he pretty small, but he got nice paws, so. We're gonna see how this, which one I, see, he not trying to stand up like his brother. Yeah, he not trying to stand up. Huh? You not trying to stand up? You lazy? You tired? Huh? This is Leatherface, chocolate and white boy. Ain't that right? You got the hiccups? Huh? You got a nice head on him. You see, he laid back right now. But I think he's gonna be special. Not sure if I'm gonna keep him. Right now, it's looking that way. But not sure yet. What are you smelling down there? What are you smelling down there, Leatherface? Huh? What are you smelling down there, Leatherface? Huh? You gonna come get it? You ain't moving? All right, well, that's Leatherface. Beautiful little boy. Not sure if he gonna be my keeper yet, but everything's up for questions, so. All right, tap in. This is another one that I'm not sure yet, man. This is my man, Sheik Looch, I call him, man. No disrespect to my man Sheik at the Locks, but for the silverback right here. See, he got that streak down his back. So I call him Sheik Looch, my silverback right here. But I'm looking at him. He got some color changing going on. So I'm not sure what he's gonna turn out to be. We're not sure, so. But I like him. Bye. So this is I'm trying to work. Yeah. So this is a Sheik Looch, man. Nice little boy. See the head on him, short nuzzle, snout. Nice little head. Like the way it come up more than slam back. He a little crybaby though. He know a lot of crying. But for the most part, I think he gonna be nice. So, this is Sheik. You ain't gonna talk to him? You ain't gonna say nothing? Not today. Got three more coming. Oh, see, you crying already. Alright. This is my man right here, Joe Pesci. Short, feisty. He got a lot of spunk with him. He don't like to be bothered. He get grumpy like Pesci. So, as you see, got that nice lilac champagne color. Gonna be a nice one. Nice little head on. Take out his aunt with the color. He might be spoke before, I'm not sure. I know this week. Him and his twin. I call him Pesci and the other one I'll show you next is Pacino. So they make a cool couple. You see he's still sleeping right now, y'all. He's trying to hold himself together, but he can't do it. So yeah. Beautiful puppies, man. So y'all tap in. See what we got going on. This is the boy right here. Yeah, there's a brother, Pacino. They look alike, just a smaller blaze down the middle. So I call him Pacino. He's more laid back, not as spicy as the other one. But they run neck and neck, they hand in hand together. I think he's spoken for him and Pesci. We'll know this week. So, until then, if you like and chime in, put your deposit down. In 2 weeks now, I'm trying to wean him off of Monty soon. It's coming up this week after that Washington victory. So, hey, don't. Yeah. This is my man right here, Pacino. He got the smaller blaze down in the middle, y'all. Pesci has a thicker one. So, chime in. You see, he'll be a nice one, too. Last but not least, we got the golden boy right here. The golden boy, Chico. Yeah, he gonna be nice. He is nice, look at him, he active too. Chico, I like Chico. Just wasn't sure what I wanted to do with him, so. But I'm not sure now. He looking good, look at him. 2 weeks old, he looking good, y'all. You see him, look at that chest on him. Show him Chico, show him Chico. Yeah, this is Chico. Call him the golden boy. He'll be a beautiful big boy. Close to the classic. You see the paws on him. Yeah, look at him. Standing up already, y'all. Check him out. Yeah. Check him out. I like him. Yeah, he's showing me something, huh? Showing y'all something too. Talking to him, Chico. Talking to him, Chico. What are we gonna show him, Chico? Show him, Chico. Stand up for him, Chico. Stand up, Chico. I thought he was gonna stand up, y'all. Okay, give him something, Chico. Give him something. That's not, you ain't gonna give him nothing? Nothing, Chico? Come on. You gotta give him a stand. Just one. Come on, Chico. Come on, Chico. As y'all can see, he tired. He don't feel like playing. So, this is the golden boy. Last boy, there you go. There you go. He said, we got time, y'all. We got time today, y'all. We got time today. My man, we got time today. Thank you, Chico. I needed that. I really needed that. See? At Royal Tides Kennel, man, the puppy's not gonna let you down, baby. They are not gonna let you down. Ain't that right, Chico? That's right. And on that note, man, we out. So, y'all stay tuned. Hope y'all like what y'all seen. Hit the like button, subscribe, tell a friend. You got puppies on deck. And they're going for a reasonable price, man. The bloodline is good. Pedigree is good. I'm just trying to get my name out there so the price is accommodating. So let's chap in, man. All we're going to do is grow and get better. Till next time, y'all stay royal.
And we out. Ain't that right, Chico? We out.